Handling two kids might be easy, but no one said anything about two kids and two babies.
It's okay, Anime. At least nothing bad will happen to the babies.
Yeah, but Wrecker's the one I'm worried about. He's been crying all day.
I'm sure he'll stop crying soon. Besides, Enderman Jr. and Endy aren't here, so...
Yeah, but I guess you're right.
Ugh! Your crying is hurting my ears! I must find a way to stop it. Yes! Yes! Now he's quiet.
Ah! Wrecker! Enderman! Get in here, quick!
Oh my gosh, what happened?
I saw a player with no skin, all black, and I think he's after Wrecker.
Oh man.
I'm gonna call here O'Brien. I don't know who that was.
Yeah, I'll stay in here.
Come on, pick up! I came as soon as I got the call. What happened? It's Wrecker. He got zapped by a player with no skin. Oh my.
Tell me here, O'Brien, is it bad?
I think I've seen this before.
Wait, you saw this before?
Yes, this was done by an old friend of mine, and his name is Null.
Null?
Yes. So here's a picture of him.
Here, Ryan? That's not a picture.
What?
Hello, here, Ryan. Long time no see.
No!
I'm surprised you used to be me like me, but now, you're not. Besides, I was the one who did that to this cute, annoying baby.
I knew it!
But this is the first time I did that to an infant. Talk about stupid!
You're insane!
Yes I am.
Get out!
Whatever you say, old friend. See you later, Harrowbine.
Do you think you would like this?
I think that's a yes.
Okay then. Aww.
It's perfect.
I'm glad I could help.
This isn't over yet, Harrowbine. I'll do something more crazy when I return. Why did that bitch kick me out? Damn it, Herobrine!